pay at all. You are watching a pack of criminals driving brand new cars right off the lot at Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram of Cape Coral. They disappeared from the dealership under the cover of night and made it all the way to Miami by morning. And get this, one of these guys used nothing more than a laptop to unlock and start the cars.
And we're not talking about some hunk of junk here. Together, the five cars are worth nearly $500,000. NBC2's Shannon Close spoke exclusively with the dealership owner, Jay Ganzi, about the expensive car crime.
It's here in the dealership's lot where those thieves took five cars. But before they went to Miami, they stopped here at a nearby racetrack, and all of the suspect's steps were caught on camera.
Before we show you the video, I want to introduce you to the owner of this dealership.
You come to work in the morning and you're violated.
Jay Ganzi got that feeling.
Probably around 7, 10 in the morning.
On Tuesday, when he got a call that five cars were stolen from his lot.
Wow. Like the audacity of people, like, how can you?
Six suspects all caught on camera.
I'm shocked.
Accelerating that shock is how carefully this was planned.
It wasn't like they were running around trying to do it quickly. They were doing it like it was no big deal. They were doing it like it was just another day at work for them.
Work, something Ganzi does to keep this dealership in business.
They just didn't steal a car. They stole high-end cars.
One.
They stole a 707 horsepower TRX truck that just came out.
Two.
Charger, Red Eye, wide body Hellcat.
Three.
Jeep Grand Cherokee SRT8, which is a very rare car.
Four.
Hybrid Jeep Rubicon that just came out.
And five.
A Highline Jeep Grand Cherokee Summit.
That value's around $430,000.
They were tracked to Miami.
That's where they became untraceable.
These guys were prepared for sure.
Of course, Ganzi questions. How could he have prepared?
Yeah, I look at it and say, what did I do wrong? How could I have prevented this?
Truth is, he can tell you. These guys knew what they were doing.
And everyone tells me that I've talked to, oh, you got insurance. That's beside the point.
The point is, what they did was wrong.
Don't take anything that doesn't belong to you.
If you see, hear, or know anything, contact Cape Coral Police. Oh, and as for these guys?
Return my cars.
In Cape Coral.
Return my cars.
Shannon Clough, NBC2.